Principles of GWO algorithm. Assume that in a d-dimensional search space, the population size x equals x1 by 2, xn is composed of n individuals. X equals x1 2, X is the location of the gray wolf is the solution to the optimization problem. The top three wolves of the optimal solution of the objective function are wolf alpha, wolf beta, and wolf delta, respectively. They are also the main wolves that guide the rest of the wolves to explore the optimal solution. The rest of the solution corresponds to the wolf as wolf omega. The parameters and explanations of the GWO algorithm are shown in Table 1. Parameters and explanations of the GWO algorithm. The update process of XT is given by 5. The first three obtained optimal values are saved to enforce other searching individuals, including omega, to constantly update their positions according to the position of the optimal value, and the calculation method is expressed as x 6-7. Where pi equals alpha, beta, delta, mu equals 1, 2, 3. The distances between the other individual gray wolves in alpha, beta, and delta, as well as the distances d pi equals c mu x pi t minus x t between them and the updated position of the gray wolf are be determined by and 6. Then, the position of the prey can be determined by 7. Principles of the DA algorithm. Assume that in the d-dimensional search space, in the population size np, zg is the gth generation of the population, zg equals z1gz2g, znpg. zkg is the kth individual in the gth generation of the population, zkg equals zk, 1gzk, 2gzk, dg, k equals 1, 2, np, g equals 1, 2, gmax, and gmax is the number of the last iteration. Initially, the algorithm randomly generates the zeroth generation of the population over the entire search space, and the value of the individual zk, q0 in each dimension q is generated according to, 8. Where q equals 1, 2, d, rand O1 is a random number, which is uniformly distributed within O1, zk, ql is the lower threshold of the individual population, zk, chu is the upper threshold of the individual population. Mutant individual is generated via, 9. Where zp1, zp2, zp3 are three different parameter vectors randomly selected from the current population, and zp1 does not equals 2 does not equals 3 does not equal I, f is an amplifying factor within. The crossover process in the DA algorithm is expressed as, 10. Where cr is the crossover probability within O1, and rand O1 is a random number, which is uniformly distributed within O1 and used to guarantee that at least one dimensional component comes from the target vector zk. Selection operation compares the vector mu kg plus 1 and the vector zkg by an evaluation function, which is given by, 11. Therefore, this mechanism allows the populations of the offspring to evolve based on the current population. This optimization mechanism can improve the average optimization ability of the population and converge the optimal solution.